Yes, good evening to everybody. Welcome to the class. Namaskar. And this is the Moot Court where I am dealing about the issue. Second is over. Third today that I am going to start it. And the third issue, generally it said that because the husbands converted into Islam, later on that he married, which is such a marriage, a valid marriage or not, when the first wife did not give the divorce. So that was a thing today that we are going to discuss. Before I could go further, let me know from you that whether you are hearing me and I am hearing you or not. Let it be confirmed so that we can sail in the same ferry or boat. Yes, anyone can unmute and read what I posted on the screen.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Good morning. Namaskar. We are brushing our teeth every day with the teeth brush to keep them clean and shining. In the same way, let us brush our mind, heart, soul, senses, body, ideas and thoughts, views, beliefs, etc. Refine and pure with the truth brush. Professor Dr. Muhammad Sahib Hussain.
Yes, while you are reading the TOOTH brush, you did not read the way that you should be read. It is not the teeth brush, it is a tooth brush. Yes, let us come to the point. Yes, yes, because when I heard something, it is my duty on, a duty lies on me to make the rectify. If I don't do it, I am a sinner in one way, in another way. Yes, now here we are brushing our teeth every day with a toothbrush to keep them clean and shining. In the same way, let us brush our mind, heart, soul, senses, body, ideas and thoughts, views, beliefs, etc. Etc. Refine and pure with the truth brush. So that was the thing which I want to make it out in the today class. Yes, the purpose of my showing this thing is to know it. Why I am showing these photos to you? So what is the reason behind it? So let us see the photo first. Yes. Yes, now you tell me who are there on the screen. Who are there on
Murtaza
the screen?
Murtaza Singh versus Saif Ali Khan.
Who?
Murtaza Singh versus Saif Ali Khan, sir.
Yes. Why I have shown this photo to you? Can you tell me?
The both are wife and husband, sir.
Yes.
Saif Ali Khan's first wife, sir.
Yes. The purpose of showing this is Amrita Singh, she is an actress and was born in a Sikh Muslim family and she made her Bollywood debut in 1983 with Betab, the first movie where, who is the hero of Betab? It's not a movie, but I would, just for the your recollection that I would like to know it. Who is the hero in the Betab? If you know it, tell me. If not, pass on. I will give the answer.
Dharmendra's son, sir. Dharmendra's first son.
He is Sunny Deol and delivered the several hit songs Sunny and Mardan Sahib. See, this lady is married to the Saif Ali Khan and Saif Ali Khan is a Muslim and this lady is a Sikh, but she converted to Islam and married to the Saif Ali Khan. Who is Saif Ali Khan?
Patodu is his son, sir. Sharmila Tagore and Patodu is his son, Saif Ali Khan.
Yes, Saif Ali Khan. Of course, there is a, of course, the two other three members are there, three sons are there, but Saif Ali Khan, but the two are the daughters and one is his son, because Shoba is there, Sohai, but anyway, that. And the purpose of showing is, whenever a person wants to marry to another girl or a woman, that she is to convert into Islam. But the point is, whether the Saif Ali Khan having the first wife there, when he married the Amrita Singh? Answer, we don't know, but generally it is say no. So why I am showing this? Later on, Saif Ali Khan divorced the Amrita Singh. Then he went for the another marriage with whom?
Kareena Kapoor.
Yes, who is she?
She is Kapoor's family.
Whose father and mother?
Father and mother.
Randhir Kapoor is the father and Babita is the mother. And she is a Muslim or a Hindu?
Kapoor's family, Hindu, sir.
Hindu, but she did not change the religion here. They married each other Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor under the which type of marriage? Yes, Special Marriage Act.
Yes.
So Special Marriage Act, they need not to change the irrespective of religion, caste and creed, one can marry under the Special Marriage Act. And here, the Bombay in Tuesday, it was a registered marriage with three witnesses, Mrs. Kareena's father Randhir Kapoor and her mother Babita and Mrs. Saif's mother Sharmila and a marriage registered Surekha Ramesh. These are the people who would be there under the Special Marriage Act, they will marry. See, the purpose of my showing this is, there is a meaning it. And now, before last I will show you the Dharmendra, but this gentleman is the, who is this gentleman? Yes? Please tell
me. Patowdi, sir. Patowdi, and then the poster is Patowdi and Sharmila Tagore.
What is the full name of Patowdi? Tiger Mansoor Ali Khan Patowdi. Tiger, he is a tiger because he is the youngest, so smart. Of course, in the playing game that he lost his right eye. That's why you could see the right eye is a artificial eye. So now, but when Mansoor Ali Khan Patowdi, that AKA, what is this AKA? Anyway, also known as AKA means, tell me.
Also known as,
it is a acronym. Tiger Patowdi had met with Sharmila. He was dating with, actually, Patowdi is having the dating with Simi Garewal. And she is also an actress. And Tiger Patowdi personally was such a, that a woman would fall malady with love. And but he was a head over the heel in the love with the Simi. But later on, he met with the Sharmila and both are converted to Islam and became, and Sharmila name is Aisha Sultana. And placed their marriage and they were a duo, default. And the son, Saif Ali Khan, then Sabah Ali Khan daughter and Soha Ali Khan daughter, they are the designers and other field they have chosen. And this is the another story I want to say that they changed it. Then the next, the last story that I want to see, Basanti. Viru and Basanti, who are they?
Dharmendra and Hema Malini.
See, even Dharmendra is having the own wife. That is a valid wedded wife. And Dharmendra is a Sikh. And her first wife did not allow him to get married over there. But he turned into the religion. She was Indian cinema dream girl who is Hema Malini. And this man is a he-man. And their two sons are there. The Sunny Dayal and Bobby Dayal. And the wife is Prakash Kaur. She is alive. But she did not stop him to fall in love with the Hema. And who is wooing her. And actually the Hema Malini. For them he tried. The actor like Sanjay Kumar also tried Hema Malini. And Jitendra also tried Hema Malini. But he-man, he got the chance. See, Dharmendra's first wife is Prakash Kaur. Did not want a... what a divorce. So, actually here, the first wife did not want a divorce. She kept quiet. That's why the husband changed into it and continued. And the Nikhyanama stated, that is the book, Dilawar Khan. The Dharmendra name is changed to Dilawar Khan, Keval Krishna, 44 years, and accept Aisha B.B. R. Chakravarti. Aisha B. That is a Hema Malini's name is changed Aisha B. R. Chakravarti. She is 29 years and his wife on 21st August 1979. And the mehar is 1,11,000 mehar. In the presence of two legal witnesses, they made the nikah was kept a secret. Later, the couple also got married. And Iyengar family, Hema Malini's Iyengar family. Of course, his father will not allow it. But after the death of the father, then she married. And the couple has been married at most 38 years are over now, and they have the blessed with the two daughters, Isha and Ahana Deol, and their daughters are both Isha and Deol. Esa, that is, Ahana Deol also got married. Now the question of giving this example is, so long the wife is given the consent for the marriage, yes, she can convert it and change it. But in our case law, the wife, does he want to give the divorce in our case law? Yes?
No, sir.
Answer is no. But in the second point, we discussed one thing. What did we discuss in the second issue? If the wife doesn't want to give the consent for the divorce, but the husband can take the divorce on what ground? We discussed yesterday. In the second last point, we discussed stating that suppose the husband wants to get the divorce. The ground, the best ground for the husband is consecutive 2 years desertion by the wife is there. That is the best ground to get the divorce, even though wife doesn't want to give the divorce. Is it clear? Yesterday we discussed. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Now the question, yes, comes. At the time, whether he took the divorce or not, in one way, in another way. Answer is yes. Even though whether he applied for the divorce or not applied for the divorce, that is a different issue. But we argued that because of the ground is there, and hence even the wife doesn't willing to give the divorce, but she is supposed to give the divorce to the husband because husband became a sufferer. Decision made to the husband by the wife over there. When such a thing would be there, and he converted to the Islam, number one, and he changed the another, that woman Vinita also in the Islam, and they got married. And he has given that chance also to the first wife. If you want to change yourself, yes, you can change, because the Islam allows the 4 wives at a time. But she said no. So she challenged on the condition, that the act itself, and the act made by the Union of India, there is a parliament, and she challenged over there. So now you tell me, and such a marriage is a valid marriage, are you not? In our issue. See, he took the divorce on the ground of so and so, then he married it. Where is the question of bigamy comes? See, Dharmandar married, even though the first wife is there. Of course, she did not deny it to marry. That is a different issue. Suppose if he did not, she wants to file a case also. But again, they can say that if he want, he can give the divorce to the first wife and get married over there. But she did not say anything. But she did not want the divorce. Let him marry it. Because I am having the 2 sons and Hema Malini is having the 2 daughters. Let me have that also a lady. So such a broad mind she made it over there. But now here, what to whom that we have to defend? Yes? We are arguing on behalf of whom? Red cover. See, if you know it, you tell me. If not, say, pass on. I will give you the answer. Don't be silent.
Respondent, yes? Said, sir, this is the husband said, sir, this is a special marriage act, sir. So,
there is no special marriage act here because he converted to Islam. And they got married in the Islamic way. They changed the Vinita also, that her name is made some other Muslim name, and he got married.
Yes,
and
sir,
she,
yes,
challenged it on a such a ground. But here we are defending the husband, means Union of India. And we can say that, yes, the marriage is a valid marriage because on the ground that she deserted her, and hence, if he wants to file a case, he can file a case and get the divorce from her. If she doesn't want to give that divorce also, doesn't matter. The court will grant the divorce to the husband. Because on the ground of 13.1 and the small 1B of the Hindu Marriage Act of 1955. So, number one, that is. Then another point that would like to, of course, we have cited some other cases also here. Right? One of the case law that we want to make it out, where the withdrawal, Tandarmendra, withdrawal, case desertion, and three case, where is the chief secretary, case, and the cousin, and I made it to Mrs. Lalita. That is the one of the case law. This is not. Let me check it. Yeah, in this case law, SMT Leela versus Dr. Rao Anand Singh. and this is a little different case la, but doesn't matter. But the point here comes over there, and who has is a Christian. Suppose a Christian marriage is there, Christian, she changed to other religion and married to the another man, means Hindu religion, married to another man without dissolving the Christian marriage, when such a marriage is a valid marriage or not. In the Christianity, they cannot allow the two or three or four, only one, monogamy. When Christianity also monogamy. So this is the another case law. Let us see that whether it will be very useful or not, number one. Number two, can a man will go for the marriage? I will show you the another. Can a man will go for the marriage and without divorcing, or when the first wife is alive and he changed the religion and got married over there, at that instance, whether he will be punished or not? That is the case law. Let me see, I could not see it, so I will stop sharing so that I could see the total second marriage. Yes, yes, this is the case law. Yeah, so now I will share it. And just I stopped sharing it, then I will, this is completely gone. You can't stop your meeting now, cancel. Yeah, so now I would like to share it because just now I stopped sharing because I want to open something. I could not see it, but now I saw it. Yes. See, second marriage, could you able to see it? Yes. Could you able to see it?
Yes, yeah. Sir.
The continuity is there, except you could not see the screen, is it not?
Yes, sir. Second Very marriage is valid even if for divorce plea of a first marriage pending in courts, SSA, Supreme Court.
Yes. So, if you happen to see this, whether the second marriage is a valid or not, even the, if the divorce plea was the first marriage pending in the court. But here, actually he did not file it, that the pending in the court. Let me see the second marriage valid or not, so that we can make it out, this case law. The second marriage is valid or not? Second marriage is valid or not when the case is pending of the first marriage? Yes. See, this is the case, I believe. Yeah. Now, let us see it, the same thing. Second marriage valid even if divorce plea of the first marriage pending in the court of Supreme Court. So what it says, and Supreme Court rules that if both parties from the first marriage have been amicably parted, see the point is here, amicably parted. What it means? Yes? What it means, amicably parted? Anyone? Somebody is yeah, amicably parted, because somebody is making the disturbance. They are see, when you want to speak, you can unmute it. If not, you can mute it. Otherwise, no, I will get the sound from your side. Yeah, now coming to the point here. See, this is making me trouble. I could not see it. Stop. Why this ad is coming? Yes, I want to. Yeah. I want to remove this ad. Skip, yeah. Another ad has come. Because that is covering me so that I could not see it. Let me see where it is here. Okay, now I could write it, yeah. So here, amicably parted means they don't want to make it a fuss. In one way, in another way, their silence is acceptance. At that instance, and when the case is pending in the court, then second marriage is still valid. Now we will see, the Supreme Court has clarified that a second marriage is valid if divorce proceeding of the first marriage is pending in a court, provided that both parties from the first marriage have amicably parted, have decided not to contest the decision. They don't want to contest it. Okay, let it be decided. Let divorce should be there. But in our present case law, it is not like that. Because wife wants to challenge, not on the husband, challenge on the dignity. Means by challenge on that, how the act is passed over there to see that whether it is amount to bigamy or not. Number one. Number two, and he wants to punish the husband, because when the first wife is alive and the first marriage is not dissolved over there, being a Hindu, how could he change to the religion of the Christian Muslim for the sake of the marriage that he changed, but not for the practice of the marriage that he did it? And hence, such a marriage is not a valid marriage. That her contention. But we are arguing on behalf of the red cover. Hence, we have to try to protect the husband. That is the Union of India. And who is arguing the case? Let us see that what it says there. In interpreting the Hindu Marriage Act, Justice A. Bobde and L. Nageshwar Rao, however, said, the dissolution of the marriage is a complete once the court finalized the order. Subject of the court to appeal, in case of the dissolution of marriage, a second marriage shall be lawful only after the dismissal of the appeal. Actually, that is the contention. When the dismissal of the appeal would be there, naturally, of course, then we can go for the second marriage will be lawful only after the dismissal of the appeal. Means, here, the point is, it will be very much clear would be there, when the case is pending over there, you should not supposed to marry. But when the case is dismissed over there, at that time means you are free from to marry. Let us see the apex court judgment came into the plea, wherein the second wife contested the marriage with her husband on the ground that it took place before the appeal of his divorce was finalized. So the husband had appealed against his first divorce in the Delhi High Court, however, settled the dispute with his first wife and filed an application to withdraw his appeal on 20th November 2011. Before the court could finally rule on the plea, the man married for the second time, and so on, so forth. So, when the final disposal is not over there, and he gone for the second marriage, and the second marriage is a valid marriage. But here, in our case law, that what we said, she did not apply for the divorce, and there is no mutual divorce also. But she wants to contest it, but she doesn't want to change the religion. At that instance, he wants to change the religion, and change the religion of the second woman also and get married over there. So we have to defend the Union of India, that is the husband. Hence we can say that the marriage is a valid because he has given the scope to the first wife to change her religion to the Islam, but she denied it. If she denied it, and we can take the divorce, not on that her denial, but we can take the divorce on the desertion of her to the husband for the consecutive 2 years, on that basis we can make it if a case would be filed over there and get the divorce and we can scot-free, then we can go for the second marriage and the marriage is a valid marriage. But we are trying to define it, whether the judge will convince to cover our discussion or not, whether judge will be happy with our argument or not. It depends upon him, but we are trying to define it because the husband has given the chance to the first wife to change her religion. She is adamant, she doesn't want to change it. And the second thing is, and he emphasized for the first wife to give the mutual, that is the divorce by the mutual consent, for that also she denied it. And hence, it is nothing but a torture. And moreover, the first wife did the 2 years consecutive desertion. And hence, that is also a good ground. And that is the reason that I am a horny person, because without BBC, my life will be the zero. And hence, I got for the second marriage. And because a second marriage I did it, the reason is I can keep the four wives over there. If the wife is, the first wife is willing would be there, then I can also maintain her, both because I am fit both physically as well as the biological, as well as the financially. So these all the provisions would be there, and hence he could convince the court that and my second marriage is a valid marriage. So let us see that what is the thing. The intention made clear that the filing of the application is withdrawal. Of course, this is not applicable to us. Then we will see that And let us see, dissolution of marriage is a complete one. The decree is made subject of the course to the appeal. The court also decided that incapacity for the second marriage for a certain period, for a time, does not have the effect of the treating the first marriage as a subsisting, and the express spouse would not include within the meaning of the expression former spouse. It is said by relying on the 1978 judgment. Let us see what is this. See, if a long time is made it over there, and the first wife did not say anything, and the first wife also did not contest it, at that instance, we treat that, that is it is saying here. The court also decided that incapacity for the second marriage for a certain period of time does not have the effect of the treating the former marriage as a subsisting, and the express spouse would not include within the meaning of the expression former spouse, and said were relying on the 1978 judgment. Now we will see the Hindu Marriage Act of Social Welfare Registration, how it can be. So he said that this act is a social welfare registration, and such it cannot interpret as such law as though they were cast in stone. And the Hindu Marriage Act is a social welfare legislation and a beneficial legislation, and it has to be interpreted in a manner which advances to the object of the legislation. The act intends to bring out the social reforms. It is well known that this court cannot interpret socially beneficial legislation on the basis of the words there in the in stone. Rao, who authored the judgment, said, so what did give the idea over there? If the first marriage, first wife very adamant, not changing her religion, and doesn't want to stay with the husband, and where she deserted the husband, at that time there is no other go would be there, and instead of going for the second marriage directly, and that's why he changed the religion, like Dharmendra did it, and made the Hema Malini also, Aisha B, changed it, and here also Vanita is changed to the name which I have given in the main facts of the case law, some Henna Begum, and they got married over there, and the first wife also willing to stay under the roof, and she is a welcome factor because he will maintain it as he is financially and biologically fit enough to maintain the two wives. So they can say that second marriage is a valid marriage because Hindu Marriage Act is a social welfare legislation. They want that nobody should have to be suffered over there. All would be under the same roof, and a common justice should be given over there. So any event in the present case, we are satisfied that the appellant marriage was not a subsisting when he married again. Of course, here in this case law, they say when she is amicably keep quiet and not contested over there, the presumption is that she is no more a spouse. At that time, when she is no more a spouse, then second marriage is a valid marriage. But in this case law, the wife is very much present, and wife is not keeping quiet, and the wife is not amicable over there, and wife is not willing to give the mutual divorce. But her only mistake is that where he took the advantage of the husband is, in this case law to defend it, she consecutively deserted the husband for more than 2 years. And that is the best ground to get the divorce, even though the wife doesn't want to give the divorce. So based on that one, we have to defend it. Second marriage is? Yes?
Valid marriage, sir.
Valid marriage. Because we have to try to defend our client. And that is the reason we try to see what are the provisions are there which is favorable to the husband side, and how husband would be defended, and how we can say that the marriage is a valid marriage. So based on these grounds, we can say the second marriage is a valid marriage, like a celebrities who did it. Like the example is Dharmendra, having a wife also, he married by changing her religion to another religion. And the two girls which were born over there, that is Isha and Hassan, they also got married. Now you tell me whether Sanjeev Kumar married or not married, or died without marriage. Yes, anyone?
Without marriage, died, sir.
See, even
Sanjeev
though I did
Kumar
not...
Sanjeev Kumar without marriage,
Sir. What about Jitendra? Of course, he did not die. Yes.
Indra is married, sir.
I see. Later on he married or very before he married?
Before only, sir.
Anyway, that I did not, because even Jitendra also behind that dream girl, but both are there, but the He-Man won the race there. So that was the, and that was the thing today, because that is the reason that I was collected it and I was shown the photographs also, so that you could have a clear cut idea. So long first wife will not create any problem, nor their children. At that instance, a husband can have one or two or three. What is that? Who is having the vested interest, you tell me? Only the contestants will having the vested interest. Who are the contestants here? When there is no contestants, then naturally nobody will go to the court. Am I right? So here, we made it to certain extent, stating that the second marriage is a valid marriage. In that we can make it out. But still, I did not find very clear-cut direct cases. But Mrs. Leela case is there. But that is a little difference is there. Because when she got married and she did not inform that she already married before. Is it a good ground for getting the divorce? Any spouse? Yes, it's a good ground. How could a person would marry thinking that it is the first marriage and I did not have the wife? But actually that he is having the wife, having some estranged relationship between them, either with the children or without the children, and by believing that she married, thinking that this fellow is a virgin fellow. Are you following me? And he's a first-hand man. So, later on she came to know that this fellow is already having the another wife. And maybe children, may not be children. But she can file a case against the husband. Suppose, if she keeps quiet, will go to the court. Yes? Anyone? Say something or say pass on. I will give the answer. Are you hearing me?
Sir, pass on, sir.
Pass on. See, a person already having a wife and already having the children. But this person is a very wealthy man and he married to the another woman. I am not giving the religion here. See, I am not giving the religion here. He married to the another woman. And the first wife did not say anything. Neither the children make an objection, because the same love and affection he is showing to, in the same way, even though he married the second and keeping her in a different house. And they do also having the children. And everybody is grown. And nobody is made any disturbance. Then who will go to the court?
No one is not go to the court, sir.
Why other person is having his headache, stomachache?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Here is a question arise, right? Because in which circumstances he has taking your second wife, even first wife has also not any disturbance in their life. What is the reason to go to approach the court, sir?
See, first wife said, see, if you want, you can marry, I don't mind it. Then?
There is no issue, sir, yeah.
Only issue comes if you are an enemy to that fellow. If you are an enemy to that fellow, sir, he is having two wives and his increment should be stopped. Are you following me?
Sir, it is a personal and private thing, sir. It is not family words.
Yeah. Can we write to the his boss that he is having the two wives, sir? His increment will be stopped.
I thought there is a scope to submit any complaint against another person, sir.
Then the officer will take the action against that. Why do you want to keep the two wives?
That there is a long process is there, sir. If it is just a thing fit, he may be issued a notice to the concerned party, whether it is true or not. It is take long time, sir.
Who will worry about he is having two wives or three wives, either married or unmarried, or keeping illegal? So long,
second
everything
wife is
goes
not considered, sir.
Pardon?
So second wife is not willing to stay with him, why? Because already he had a first wife.
That's why he is keeping in a separate room.
However, this doesn't consider, sir.
So long, both agreed together. There is no dispute at all. I'm speaking in general. Dispute comes only at the time when somebody knocks the door of the court. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear, sir.
Irrespective of the religion, I said.
There
of
is
course.
No question of religion, sir.
Yeah. So now question comes over there. It is only theoretical, but practically, can anyone is having the four wives now? Did you see anyone at least having the two wives now in the Muslim community?
Yes, sir.
How many are there?
Sir, there are so many evidences are there. They're having two families in other region also. But in family, they are not compromising themselves. They approach to the court, sir.
Yes, when they will not make it out, and even he is having a wife over there, and if he is a different religion and married the another one, at that time they can file it. He did the bigamy, and 494 would be applicable over there when the first wife is alive and first marriage is not dissolved. So now the question comes, with the last we discussed in detail, this is the whether the husband would be guilty of the offense under the Indian Penal Code, that is the 494 of the bigamy of Indian Penal Code at the IPC, when he solemnized the second marriage by converting to Islam or not. So this case law where we are defending it, how do you make it out? See, we are defending the husband. When you are defending the husband, we always say that the second marriage is valid marriage. Is it or not?
Yes, sir.
Definitely. Definitely, we will say the second marriage is a valid marriage because he convinced the first wife to change the religion, number one. And he also said that you also stay with me and now I can maintain the both of you because I am physically as well as the financially sound enough to take care of you. And moreover, of course, if she doesn't have the issues, for instance, she doesn't have the issue or she is a barren. Let you presume it is a barren. See, you are a barren. Now, there is no chance for you to get the children. So, better you be with me. Are you following me?
Yes, sir. Hearing, sir.
Be with me. I can take care of you till your death. And I will give the equal property to both of you. Even though you don't have the children. Even the second is having the child also. Doesn't matter. And I will give the both the same thing. Then she says, no.
Given, sir.
Pardon?
There is no question at all. Why? Because they are already giving priority equal.
Yes. And when such a thing would be there, she can come and stay with her either by changing her name or without changing her name. Are you following me? Who will ask? No, who will ask? See, she is a Hindu, no? You are a Muslim, no? How a Hindu will stay in your house? And he says, she is my first wife. No. Without changing the first wife, how do you keep with her? Then what's wrong with you? If you change, I don't change. Let me continue it with the same name. How do you have the interest in it? Unless my second wife says, number one, or second wife children says something. Did you get
me? Farooq Khan, excuse me, sir.
Yes.
the famous actor Farooq Khan.
Yes.
Took marriage with a Hindu.
Yes.
We continue her name, sir.
Durga. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. No matter. No matter. Let it be like that. But generally they say a name should be reflect the religion. That is the general comment. But not necessarily if the Sara is there in the Christianity and Sara is there in the Islam also.
Islam also. Abraham and Abraham.
Maryam.
And Moses.
So these are all the common things would be there and people will go it. And if you leave India, see I am not saying that, I am not blaming anybody. If you leave India and go to some other foreign country, you could see only two religions there. What are they?
Man and woman.
Of course, that is the first one.
Muslim and Christian.
Only Muslim and Christians. I got wondered, one sister is observing the fast. And she is in the Barnos. Barnos means parda. Another sister, she is wearing the jeans and t-shirt. And say, she is my sister. I said, I got wondered. How come she will be sister? Because her attire is different and your attire is different. No. It is her choice. It is my choice. Then, okay, choice is good. What about your prayer? No, I do also pray it. But when? Only Friday to Friday. But what about her? She prays daily. And both are the children of the same father and mother again. There is no such a thing. I found it. Even Christians comes to the Muslims, Muslim comes to the and Christians, and they will exchange their views. And if the festivals are there, they are equally participated over there. And each one give the respect because they love the humanity more than this religion.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Here is a Telugu quotation.
Yes. Yes.
It's not been found out any garments are wearing of the clothes, sir.
Naturally.
Only inner of the heart soul. Only, sir.
Inner soul, inner heart, inner thinking, inner attitude, inner behavior, inner conduct. These are the things like that. I think now in the movie PK also there. See, he changed the attire and he said, now you tell me. But actually they are not. See, they changed the attire from the Christian to the Muslim, Muslim to the another to another. And he said, tell me now. And he said, no, actually he is not. Only attire he changed over there. But in another movie that also he made it very much clear, especially Nana Patekar, he said he has taken one stone and he has ruptured his hand and the blood is oozing over there. Now you tell me, is it a Christian blood or a Muslim blood or a Hindu blood? So now what I am giving the example over here is, so long there is no, somebody goes and tap the door of the court and court will not, Suomoto will come into the picture and say that why do you have the two or three wives, irrespective of the religion. So that was the thing. When matter comes to the heredity, inheritance is concerned, okay, if somebody challenges it. Otherwise, if nobody challenges it, be there, whatever the it is given in the will or whatever the decision has decided over there or whatever they say, either the valid wife or invalid wife, I don't say invalid wife, not getting married or wife or just a keep. If anybody would be there and their children, if they want it, they can be given the equal share. Because a legitimate also get the equal share because it is not the fault of him. Then when it is not the fault of him, why he should be punished? Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
So yes. That was the thing would be there, but I will check it whether there is some case law which will support it because I already gave that example, but I did not give the exact case law where it will be there and how it can be made it out. And generally, any case, any issue, either it should go with the either some section or it should go with the decided case law. These are the thing would be there. And when these things are not there, naturally we can cite an example. Then with an example, we can try to convince the judge. But the judge would be convinced at the time more because he should have a substantial proof would be there, which will be taken into consideration while he was delivering the judgment. So these are the things where it could play it. Let us see whether I could get any other thing that I can take my class tomorrow. And if not, I will start with the another problem question. But only the thing is, I told you, you know, see, from the beginning, from A to Z, I told you that how to search. But if you could not write it of your own by citing it, then it is your fate. I told you that however that you read a volume of the books, how to learn the swimming, unless until you jump into the water, you don't know and how to swim. And you don't learn like also how the swimming also.
Like a fish.
Like a fish. Unless until that you sit over there and try to make it out, then only you will get the fish. Otherwise, you will not get the fish. And some people will, in running water, you don't get the fish again. Because in running water, the bite will move it. The fish will not catch it. Especially stagnant water, it will not move it. The bite, B-I-T, bite. Yeah.
Somebody says it will be against the swim to the running water, sir. It is correct, sir.
Pardon?
Even running water also, ignorantly, the fish will be...
In running water, how? There is another type of the net is there. It the net, no? It gives the way, it gives the ways, and only fish will be retained over there, and water will be flown over there. It's like a sluice, tumu under Junandi, tumu. In English, we say sluice, S-L-U-I-C-E.
Yeah.
In the tumu, if you could keep such a net, or a net which is made with the wooden things, with the keeping the gap where the water will go away and the fish will be retained over there. So that is a different type of fishing method. That is not called angling. In angling, we use it only rod, line and hook.
Yeah. Fishing with rod, sir.
Yeah, yeah. But this is the chadi in Urdu or something, chadi. That is the bamboo one.
Yes.
Generally, it is made with the bamboo one. Even also that the good fishing also there. Yes, in bamboo one also people will get the good fish. But you have to know the art of fishing. But art of fishing comes only at the time when you will put it in practice. Unless until you not put it in practice, theoretically if you read the volumes together also books, you cannot learn the swimming. Unless until you jump into the water. So why I am giving all those things means, you are supposed to write the memorial on behalf of the blue cover, and you are supposed to write the memorial on behalf of the red cover. See, I gave the total things. The blue cover also I have explained one after another by using my live. Live I used it. So, I don't know how far that you could learn it, and you do it, and you can make me satisfied. And the whole efforts are there. I want that my student should not be lame enough. That's my intention. And before I am, if it will be stopped over there, let me come with your patiently hearing, because hearing also one should have the good patience. Otherwise, people will not concentrate on it. So that's why I put it on the screen. What is that? Read.
Thank you a lot for your patience. Listening and watching on my online classes by participating with great interest and care.
Yes.
Thank you.